trying to get some loose control. Ho 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 ho. Yeah, bye, yeah, here you go. Oh, you've got an ant on me there. Come on. he's really busting through. Staying low and hitting, coming through, quick. Yeah. Gonna do a little few forehand to forehand, backhand to backhand. Quite a good warm up. That's what's so good about this exercise, it gets you to a rhythm. Ah, sorry. That was you £2 down then.
Thank you.
If you're in position, you just sort of block it back, don't you?
Yeah.
And as fast as I hit it, the faster it comes back.
Really good exercise though, so you don't do this in a match, so when it comes.
Giving each other free coaching.
Thank you.
There you go, that's a good example. It's my poor return. Coming. Again, I stood here and watched.
Right here. I'm going to hit on Spitzler. hits a ball, I want to see you as a split step.
But I'm aiming to do this one around here.
Whenever I hit the ball.
Oh, right, okay. When you hit the ball, right. I should have done a split step when you're hitting the ball, right? Trying to do a dolly. I'll do a slow serve. Right, I'll stop playing now. here's a great example. I just sit there. Put my pace on it. Do a few of them. That is a great example. I should be just like. also got to have my forehand grip, so I'm not expecting it. Brooks, he would have been proud of you.
No, don't show you that little...
And you know what? It's on camera.
So the one I'm going to focus on is
I calmed myself. I thought, get it back. And...
I was going to come behind you and then. Because I had that rule.
That's a failure from me, that was a short back end. That was one of my mingers. Racket speed on that, running is a hard thing.
Split stepping.
Move your feet on your toes, on your toes. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I've got to stop doing that. I only use it for defensive.